since the tool itself is 6 inches long, it's important to let the disto know from where on the tool you're measuring. You can measure from the front, the back, the tripod screw, or in this case, from an FTA. There are two ways to set the measurement reference point. The first is through the user interface, and the second is to use the intelligent end piece. To locate the setting in functions, press function, and look for the icon that looks like a disto on a tripod. Select that, and here are your choices. The disto is set to measure from the back of the tool by default. This is the FTA setting. And when you see a little lock in the setting, that means that the disto will continue to shoot from that reference point until told otherwise. Lock onto tripod. This is shoot from the front once, because there's no lock there. And shoot from the front continuously until told otherwise. We're going to choose shoot from an FTA because that's what we're doing today. And when you go back to the simple distance measurement mode, you see the FTA icon in the screen, and also the smaller icon above it has changed to indicate that you're shooting from an FTA.